Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can increase your upload and download speeds in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. If you are facing slow download speeds, try closing all the applications that can use your internet. If you don't know which app is using your internet, try checking your data usage. To do that, from the Start menu, go to Settings. Then, Network and Internet. Look for Advanced Network Settings, and then look for Data Usage. Now, you can select the network that you are connected from the drop-down box. Check which app is unnecessarily using the internet and close it. If you have enabled metered connection, try disabling it as it can limit your downloading and uploading capabilities. To do that, let's do this. Launch Settings. Click on Network and Internet Properties. Then, select Your Connection. Go to the properties, scroll down to metered connection. If it's on, toggle it off. Now restart your computer and check and see if it increases your download and upload speeds. If you use a Wi-Fi, then you can try switching to a wired Ethernet connection to improve your download and upload speed. Wireless connections are not as reliable as their wired counterpart. Therefore, if you are in a dilemma to choose between Ethernet and Wi-Fi, try going for Ethernet if you want an extremely lag-free download and upload speed. And one of the things you can do to improve your upload and download speed is to switch to Google or an open DNS. To do that, let's go to the control panel. Then, Network and Internet. Network and Sharing Center. Click on Your Connection. Then, click on Properties. Look for Internet Protocol Version 4 and double-click on it. If you want to use a Google DNS, then for the preferred DNS server, have 8.8.8.8 and the alternate server as 8.8.4.4. If you want an open DNS, then this would be 208, then 67, then 222, and 222. And for the alternate DNS server, you would enter 208, 67, 220, and 220. Click on OK, then restart your system and see if your speeds are improved. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.